right now, no one is exempt from paying the late fee, including members of the military.
But our big story at 10 could change that. KETV NewsWatch 7's Ryan Luby is live.
Well, this late fee has been around since April 1st. If you're more than 5 days past your renewal date, you have to pay it. Interestingly, there are no written exemptions to this. That said, one woman thinks there should be. Serve 10 months overseas and your return trip home comes with a return to reality.
I worked here for a month. Getting all your doctor's appointments, getting all your insurance back together.
In Jennifer Leather's case, it also meant a day with the DMV. One, she says, was difficult.
I just went in to register my car so I could drive myself around again, and they assessed me a $25 late fee with no exemptions, even though I had been serving in Iraq.
Leathers has two vehicles, both of which didn't move while she was gone. First, a pickup truck that her parents own. Second, an 83 Beamer she owns. Both have expired tags. She wanted to re-register each one, but stopped with the pickup truck, which expired in August, once she learned she had to pay a late fee on the city's wheel tax.
Today, when I went into the DMV and, like, had to pay extra money, I was just like, this is ridiculous, you know.
Douglas County Treasurer John Ewing says Leathers brings up a good point with the car, but not the truck.
It's not her vehicle. Even though she may drive it, it's still not her vehicle. Those would have been issues for her parents to have to address as the legal owners of the vehicle.
Still, in light of what she learned about the late fee and its complete lack of exemptions, she says the city needs to apply some amendments.
Like, I shouldn't have to pay a $25 fee when A, I was serving my country, and B, my car was sitting here.
City Council President Gary Gernat says he's willing to listen.
Now we have a situation that may have to be added in, and we can take a look at that.
Of course, the city is quick to point out there could be dozens of exemptions in hundreds of scenarios. Still, they admit there may be something to this. Gary Gernat says City Council very well may take it up in committee. Reporting live downtown, I'm Ryan Luby, KETV News 1-7.